Welcome back after a bit of a break. And if you're joining me for the first time, I'm Henri Pihkala, the CEO of Streamr, and this is Transmission 7. Wow, what an amazing month and a half. Almost everything has changed since episode 6. The look of our project, our products, and our standing in the wider blockchain and IoT space. It's all been transformed. In the last 6 weeks, we've delivered what most teams hope for in a year. Now, what does that include? Firstly, and most importantly, we launched our data marketplace. Way ahead of time, in front of thousands of people at Consensus in New York. And we smashed it at Consensus. At an event with over 8,000 people attending, we had the best pavilion, hands down, and attracted all the right attention. Things like that make a difference to our reputation. We've been having meetings with massive companies looking to shake up the way they handle their data because of the way we stood out. During Consensus, we also announced those major partnerships we've been hinting at. It was great to have Jennifer, Martti and Richard from Hewlett Packard Enterprise, Nokia and OSIsoft on stage with me during the convention. We also managed to roll out the rebrand of our site, a brilliant accomplishment given we were also dealing with building the marketplace at the same time. Now, here's a question you've been asking for months. When Binance? Well, that happened as well. This makes it more convenient for marketplace participants to buy and sell our token when they need it. And if one exchange wasn't enough during June, the data token has also been listed on Chinese-focused exchange DragonX, Korean exchange CoinOne, plus we were selected to be among the first few tokens listed on Switzerland's first regulated exchange, SCX. That's 4 exchanges in under a month. This month also saw us publish our new explainer video, which tens of thousands of people have already watched all the way through. If you're a member of our community, please share the video on all your social channels. This video is a community asset to help you spread the word about what Streamr is and educate others as they continue to join our project. Speaking of which, in the last 6 weeks, thousands of new followers have joined us on Twitter and Telegram. In the coming months, we hope to see thousands more. Finally, we've also had press in scores of publications, including Forbes, Fortune, CoinDesk, and NASDAQ. All of these achievements are the result of a lot of dedicated and solid work from every single member of Streamr. We pulled together and we made it happen, and that was amazing. But anyone who's been part of our community for the last few months knows that we won't rest easy. Today, the day this episode of Transmission is released, I'll be with the whole team at a retreat, an hour away from our company HQ in Zug. This is where we refine answers to our next big strategic questions and define how our different teams, the dev team, design team, partnerships, comms, and Streamr Labs, move together to fulfill our wider project goals. Let me reveal a few things now. We're going to continue enhancing the marketplace. We want it to be the best data marketplace in the world. That means our journey has just begun. We're going to talk more about this shortly, and that will include new features as well as concrete plans on how we'll promote our marketplace. We'll kick off some serious marketing efforts to attract real-time data buyers and sellers, as well as application developers, of course. The second big development is that we're going to start focusing on the Streamr network. Decentralizing the Streamr network is our key long-term goal, and we think this network is the missing piece of today's stack of internet protocols. It will enable devices, cars, gadgets on your arm, heavy machinery on the factory floor, to securely broadcast information without the hassle of setting up APIs and data silos or being forced to rely on centralized giants to handle your data for you. This is really exciting. The first step is to replace our current production version of the network with one based on peer-to-peer networking. Initially, we'll still be running all the nodes, but from there, we'll be able to eventually move out and start decentralizing. You'll want to know about timetables and who will be able to join in. Those are questions we'll be addressing shortly in a specific series of posts. Thanks for sticking with me until the end. Keep up with Streamr on Twitter, Telegram, Reddit, and Rocket Chat, where we'll have plenty of updates from the retreat this week. See you next month. Bye.
All around you, tech seems to be getting smart. Homes, buildings, and even cities.